So this is my second ride of the year. A couple updates from last season. No masks are required on the lifts or waiting in line, which is kind of absurd because levels are as high as last year. They just decided masks are not needed. Inside you still need masks, but no one is like really checking. As far as loading, they load the seats to the capacity, so they don't care, strangers, not strangers, which is fine, you know, it moves faster. Parking was pretty bad in the mornings, so we typically try to come around 12 and some of the people start leaving. Otherwise, you're probably not gonna get a spot if you don't get in within like 8:45 in the morning. It's been filling up pretty fast. Twitter has all the updates.